This week I bring you the 2014 Volkswagen Passat Diesel, a car I recommend often for people who drive a lot of miles and want terrific fuel economy. Now this particular car does not have a single option on it. What you see is the way it comes. Passat's a mid-sized car with lots of room in the front, the back, and it has a very large trunk. It's super quiet inside and comes with a leatherette interior. Under the hood is a 2-liter 4-cylinder clean diesel engine that's putting out 140 horses. Now since it's a diesel, it feels like more and it has a ton of torque. It comes with a 6-speed manual, but it's available with an automatic as well. It has heated seats, a rear view camera, power driver's seat, and automatic headlights. This car is rated 31 in town and 43 on the highway. At 60 miles per hour, I'm actually getting 45 miles per gallon. If you want a car that'll go 300,000 miles with no issues, VW Passat has got to be on your list. This one has an MSRP of just over $27,000, and that makes it an outstanding value. It's a solid 5 out of 5 stars.